Today on the video on GTA 5 story mode, we're gonna do Nigel, Freaks and Strangers. He's a freaking stranger, but I've done him before, so it's not just a solid question mark. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, click that subscribe button, and click that bell so you don't miss any awesome videos. Give me a blue thumbs up, I really appreciate it. The more I get, the more determined I'll be to get you going.
Excuse me, my car!
I'm still making my ad.
Don't see that in Bracknell.
Over.
Come on, Jock, get in. Hurry, we're going to lose him.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known!
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al Di Napoli line!
This is turban warfare, motherfucker!
It's uncanny!
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh,
don't be silly! I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's...
Oh, I won't! Jock! Do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
The hire car!
Maybe I should have driven.
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn.
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy.
Oh, I hope he likes us. Can't you go any faster?
Blame Nigel for renting this shit heap of a car.
We can't lose him, Jock.
How will we all become the best of friends?
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone. Hurry up. We can't let him get away.
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
That's right. In between openly attacking celebrities all over town, I'm running for public office.
Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets!
Oh, the hernia!
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
The hire...
Bloody hell!
That one you should like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye bye.